babies out, and wherever they land, they land. Massive, you're gonna sing, no worship, you know, all these crazy things, no Bible studies in your house, whatever it is. And here's the reality of it. That's not who we are as Americans, and that's not who we are in the kingdom. Bible tells us that we're supposed to heal the sick, raise the dead, cast out demons, not hide inside of our house and be afraid of the virus.